Hola, I am Luisa Van, the creator, director, producer, and host of Luisa Su Voz Latina, Luisa Your Latin Voice, the first all-Spanish language television program in the Carolinas. Luisa Su Voz Latina is a source of information and exciting entertainment for the Latino community. From the community, for the community.
Luisa Su Voz Latina has quickly become a household word with the North Carolina Latino population. Originally starting in a single market with bi-weekly shows, it has grown into a statewide phenomenon. Now shown in multiple markets throughout the Carolinas with up to 3 shows per week, currently reaching 8.3 million potential households. Hispanic households are larger than non-Hispanic households, 3.3 persons per household for Hispanics versus 2.4 persons for non-Hispanics, and have twice as many children under 18.
My vision is to continue to create a Latino program where people are inspired. I have gained the respect of the Carolinas' Hispanic population, and they trust me to provide the information they need to assist them in their daily lives. What motivated me to create Luisa Su Voz Latina is the lack of information among the Hispanic community. The mission of my program is to provide information, motivate and inspire the Hispanic community to do their best and assimilate into the culture of the American society, along with providing some cultural entertainment by offering opportunities to both new talents and well-known celebrities.
The largest minority population in the USA is the Hispanic market. This market continues to grow at a resounding rate. The buying power of this population was $686 billion in 2004 and is estimated to be $992 billion in 2009. Major advertisers are looking for avenues to reach this difficult market, as 86% read and write Spanish only. Luisa Su Voz Latina is the perfect medium opportunity for major advertisers to target this vibrant, ever-growing segment of our population. Hispanics are brand loyal and become customers for life. Educational statistics indicate that within the next 8 years, Hispanics will make up one-third of the high school graduates in North Carolina alone. This relatively young Hispanic population, with more of them either entering the workforce for the first time or moving up their career ladders, also argues for additional gains in buying power, which will be even more important in this decade than in the 1990s. In 2000, 35% of the Hispanic population was under age 18, compared to 26% of the total population, and the median age of Hispanics was 26, compared to 35 for the entire population. This is the best and most difficult market demographic for advertisers to reach, and the perfect opportunity to gain customers for life.
I believe this is the right time and opportunity for my program to advance to the next level. Here are a few of my sponsors that believe and support Luisa Su Voz Latina.
Please stay and watch the program.